What is up, guys? Welcome back to another player review. We are going to be looking at Burak Yılmaz. I love this guy in FIFA 13. Tried him out in FIFA 14. He was okay, nothing too special because that strength downgrade. And now his strength isn't as good as 13, but it should be up there. And I have tried him quite a lot, and I'm going to tell you what I think about it in just a second. If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get you coins, check out battleair.com. Their link will be in the description, and use the code ETARNY to get 5% off. If you're looking for PSN cards, Microsoft points, or cheap games, check the link also in the description and use the code ETARNY for a discount. So Burak Yılmaz, the inform, he is going for pretty much discard price on both platforms, and he is a really nice balanced player. He's not amazing at anything, but he's good at a couple of things. So I'll begin with his pace. This guy felt like you won't need any more pace than that for a striker. He's tall as well, which is pretty awesome. He might win you a couple of headers. He's 6'2" or 6'3", I think, somewhere around there. So he's pretty tall, and he can be counted as an aerial threat. Now, his jumping attributes isn't all that, and neither is his heading accuracy. They're just okay, they're good. Same with his pace, is just good. Now, when it comes down to his shooting is good as well. So it's not amazing, it's good. You will see a couple of nice shots, they're pretty powerful, but in the penalty area, this guy's got good finishing as well. So in every opportunity in the penalty area, he finished it for me. He's a really good finisher. So his finishing, no problems with that at all. Now, when it comes down to his dribbling, that is a big problem. So you will have to sort of fake shot your way through onto goal. His agility does help him, though, because he does have 80 agility. So sometimes he won't feel so stiff to turn with. But at the same time, if you love to over-the-top through ball it, this guy only has 69 ball control, and I saw this was a big annoyance for me, because every time I would over the top through ball it, it might take him a couple of touches to control the ball, so it would be quite hard, and at the same time defenders will start catching up, and this guy isn't the most fastest of players, so you would want him to control it pretty much instantly. So remember that. Now, his weak foot, had no problems with that. Even though he has only 3-star weak foot, it felt like a 4-star, so he scored me a couple of goals with his left foot easily in the penalty area. But skill moves, 3-star skills, another big negative right there. Keep that in mind, guys. So overall, what you're looking at is a player that has a couple of good stats and a couple of bad stats. But at the same time, he has the stats that matter in this game. But the dribbling is one of the stats that I would have hoped it was better, because then this guy would be one of the most balanced strikers you could have in this game. Now, before I end this review, I just want to let you guys know his strength isn't as good as it shows. I didn't find him that strong, to be honest with you guys. He can sometimes hold off defenders and sometimes he can't, so his balance plays a big role here, and he falls onto ground pretty easily because I think he has only 57 balance. So this guy isn't as strong as you think he is. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, I'd really appreciate a like. I will let you know. I think actually I'm going to be reviewing finally second inform Robin. Normally I would review all the expensive players first, but I thought I would change it up this week. Let me know if you would like that to keep happening, or would you like me to go back to reviewing the more expensive players first. So we might get a record breaker Messi, or we might get a second inform Messi in the next team of the week. Who knows what EA is planning next week, but it's going to be an amazing team of the week if EA, of course, decide to put the main players in there. So Burak Yılmaz, the inform, gets an 8.3 out of 10.